What is life like with a disability?
It has its problems and also people's attitude. When it we brought up, people thought that because I had a physical disability and I walked awkwardly, I couldn't think as well. So I went to the lowest class in school and people would underestimate my abilities. I have to be prepared when I go out shopping to make sure there's not too many steps or I can get into the building easily. It hasn't stopped my progress. I got a good job. I can drive. I own my own house. I'm fairly independent.
How do you think society views disabled people?
Probably they don't understand disabled people. They view them with suspicion. They think that because they're slightly different, they don't understand their problems. They expect disabled people to be able to do the same things they do. And they don't understand what adaptions or with a bit of thought what they can do.
What positive activities and organisations are out there for people with disabilities?
With a lot of local organisations, which include the Polio Fellowship, Scope, which I belong to, they all encourage a positive image of disabilities. And also church groups that have groups incorporating people with disabilities.